the sea. Anywhere we wish to be. When we're loved, we're happy and free. Come together, we're all family. Time to shine a brighter light in a world. Time for unity and peace. Come and see how great we can be. Come together, we're all family. Come together, we're all family. Come together, we're all family.
Hey, you don't come, oh. Wah. Adamo, Adabeke, Wange Jemba, Achalugo wine, Asampete.
No go cry, you. I go slap you. No go serious.
Asampete. Oh, but I go, hey. Eat up, Isoro. Hey, woto, baby. Baby name is Ziggy Ziggy, Fuku Fuku.
In the darkest times, when there's no hope, don't be afraid, you'll never be alone.
That's my baby, the bride to be.
When someone's telling you goodbye, you want to run away.
Best now. As a small mosquito coil, still like big woman.
As we are gathered here in celebration of a holy matrimony, may this be the beginning of something long and happy. You may now exchange your vows.
I'm the luckiest woman alive as I walk through this life journey with you. I promise to always love and respect you till my dying day.
Anita, my love, from the very first day I saw you, I knew you were the right one for me. I dreamt of this day, but I never knew it would come early. I really love you so much, and you're my wife. My life would be empty without you. I love you so much, my Anita.
As we are here in celebration of this matrimony, is there anyone who wouldn't want these two to be joined as one?
I beg, Pastor. Hey, no vex you.
Madam, what could be the reason why you don't want these two to be joined as one?
Me? No. I go want spoil my pikin wedding. I just want to come from my sit down with my snap my pikin.
You can now exchange your ring.
We're not getting old, not getting younger, but it feels like we're losing time. Oh. Just get by with you.
You may now kiss the ride.
Leave the world.
Hey,
Baba, wait till I put God's eye. And I dey give you this thing since you dey cut eye from waiting to your eye. Come on, suit, join us. The time don't go. Come on, suit. Which one be all this one you dey do?
Like, come on, suit. Give me my car key now.
I know that's where this guy.
Now one
button dey there. Now only one button.
Where my car key, guy?
Calm down now. To let the car key for you.
What's going on here?
No problem.
No. Yes, what's all this embarrassment for?
Babe, what's going on? Tell me this is a prank.
Fine. Fine, I'll tell you. Yes, I lied to you.
Babe, why did you have to lie to me?
I had to do that because I had to come up to your standard. You know you are rich, you're classy. I need to come to that level so that we can be compatible. So I had to lie to you. Yes, I'm a poor person. But trust me, I really love you so
love,
much.
Love, kill you there. Love, love, murder you there.
Dad, just calm down. Let me handle this. Babe, why? I love you. Let's do this again. Now that I know you're a completely different person, I still love you and I still want to marry you. Babe, let's get married again. I love you.
Never. Never. You think I sent you to Oxford to come out? I'm married and you embarrass the family like this?
Calm down.
This is nonsense. Who would you be that?
Wow. I knew the first day I set my eyes on you, you were actually the right person for me. Woo. Babe, I am not actually poor. I'm actually richer than you can imagine.
What are you saying? 1 minute you're rich, 1 minute you're poor, then you're rich again. I don't understand.
I had to do this to test your loyalty and you nailed it. I'm happy I'm spending the rest of my life with you. Well, baby, over there is your wedding gift.
Yeah! 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 Yeah!
Stop me like that. No, yeah, no, yeah, no,
yeah, yeah, she
fresh.
Yeah,
she very fresh.
Oh, make her drive. Yeah. Make her come out to drive you guys.
What can they happen for here? Eh? When I know no safe food, don't they go? Oh.
Hey guys, hope you enjoyed the short thing. Bro? Few days back, people thought I was married. So I was saying congratulations, I was saying Lamba can never marry, it's a Lamba, it's a skit. Well, I posted that picture because I wanted to see the reaction on your face when I get married. Yeah? Some people, no one won't believe me that I'm married. Well, one day I'm gonna get married. And also, hope you learn some lessons in this video. Don't just watch and laugh and just pass. Hope you learn something. You know, sometimes in this life we need to be patient. We shouldn't rush. We shouldn't be fast in talking. Understand? We should sit, observe, understand? Think twice before we do anything. So thank you guys for sticking to the end of this video. I really love you guys. My Lamberia. Crazy dude on top.